Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a quick vlog on Buck's first trip to LifeLabs. In case you guys didn't know, Buck's a service dog in training. He is a medical alert service dog. I am doing owner training, so I will be doing more videos on how he's doing and also any training tips as well. If you have any questions on those, feel free to comment below. I may do a Q&A video as well. Stay tuned, enjoy the video, and let's see how Buck does. Hey guys, so today is going to be Buck's first day in LifeLabs.
Good
boy. He's been going to multiple public places. I've been trying to desensitize him on a lot of things. I decided to bring him on a short visit to LifeLabs while I quickly get blood work, just to get him comfortable. He has his gear on. I brought some treats. The treats I bought were sardines. I just dehydrated them.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Down. Good down. Good boy. Down. Good boy.
At home taking a break. Good boy.
Yeah, you know you're a good boy, eh?